Empaths and narcissists exist on opposite ends of the emotional spectrum. Empaths are deeply sensitive to the feelings of those around them, while narcissists are consumed by their own self-importance, often at the expense of others. The dynamics between these two personalities can be tumultuous, characterized by manipulation, emotional abuse, and toxicity. When empaths make the difficult decision to sever ties with narcissists in their lives, it sets off a chain of events with profound implications. Initially, the empath may experience a sense of unease as they adjust to life without the narcissist. The familiar patterns of the relationship have been disrupted, and there is a palpable void that must be navigated. However, as time passes, they come to realize the immense relief that comes from being free from the toxicity of the narcissist. Despite lingering feelings of guilt or uncertainty, they recognize that leaving the narcissist behind was the best decision for their well-being. One of the most significant benefits of cutting ties with a narcissist is the opportunity for empaths to find genuine love and connection. Unlike the transactional nature of relationships with narcissists, where love is conditional and self-serving, empaths can now cultivate relationships based on mutual respect, understanding, and authenticity. However, the process of detachment is not without its challenges. Narcissists, desperate to maintain control and protect their fragile egos, may resort to tactics aimed at undermining the empath's reputation. They may spread lies and rumors, attempting to discredit the empath and coerce them into returning to the toxic relationship. Despite these obstacles, empaths often find solace in reconnecting with loved ones who offer unconditional support and understanding. Freed from the narcissist's isolating influence, they can rebuild and strengthen these relationships, finding comfort in the love and acceptance of those who truly care for them. With the narcissist out of the picture, empaths are free to pursue their goals and aspirations without fear of sabotage or manipulation. They can channel their empathic nature into helping others, finding fulfillment in making a positive impact on the lives of those in need. Perhaps most importantly, cutting ties with a narcissist allows empaths to reclaim their emotional and physical well-being. Freed from the constant manipulation, gaslighting, and emotional abuse, they can focus on self-care and healing, nurturing themselves back to health and happiness. In conclusion, while the decision to cut ties with a narcissist may be daunting, it ultimately leads to liberation and personal growth for empaths. By embracing their independence and prioritizing their well-being, they can build a life filled with love, authenticity, and genuine happiness.